When is someone going to do something about New Zealand kids going hungry?
I've applied for over 50 jobs. When will I get one?
Will we ever be able to afford a house?
Why do we have to sell off our assets?
Is it honest to call ourselves 100% pure?
What will my city look like in 10 years' time?
And if dogs can drive, then what next?
We have all got questions. Now it's time for answers.